Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Yahya Ibrahim with another Ramadan reminder. One of the greatest things and acts of worship that you can do in the month of Ramadan is to fulfill your zakah and to do your sadaqah. Zakah and sadaqah are two different things. Zakah is in wealth that belongs to you. It's money that you have in your possession that is written by Allah for other than yourself. You're just a guardian waiting to dispense it. So zakah, it's not your choice who it goes to, when it's paid, and how much to give. Those are decided for you by Allah. Sadaqah, on the other hand, it's voluntary. It's your choice. Give as much as you want or as little to whom you want and when you want. Separating between the two is very important. Don't confuse you giving money into the masjid and calculating that as a part of your zakah. Be careful with that assessment, and I recommend you go to the National Zakah Foundation to get a little bit of clarity on that, inshallah.